This video shows what the most dangerous sports in the world are, so let's see what's at the top. And that number you see is the death rate, so for example, 1 in 320,000 people die rock climbing. People die playing table tennis? How do you die playing ping pong? What do you, choke on the ball? Basically the same amount of people die playing football. They must not be counting CTE though, because if you account for CTE, I'm sure football's number one. More people die playing soccer than football? How is that possible? People get tackled in football. It's so much more contact. I think at the top's going to be boxing, because I heard that boxing has a really high death rate. I mean, people even die in the ring. I'm sure it's like 1 in 10,000. Martial arts, mountain hiking. Why would you want to do any of these sports? There's such a high chance you die. Base jumping. So boxing is 1 in 2,000, but there's worse sports. Formula One is 1% chance of death, and then climbing, wow.